Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My dear respectful brothers and sisters, I hope inshallah you will be okay. Let me remind you about this present lockdown. As you know, the situation, the whole country is going through the lockdown. I would like to remind you, stay at home, follow the rule and regulation, and inshallah Aziz, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect you, protect your families and your children. Stay at home and do the worship at home. Make your house masjid. Inshallah Aziz, Allah will give you reward. As Prophet Muhammad Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, when you are ill or when you are on journey, you are unable to do fast, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give you same reward. So my dear brothers, keep in mind, we the people, those who are living in this area, in the Southeast London Greenwich Islamic Center, this is our, mashallah, biggest center and diverse and growing community. And this is a big center in Southeast London. We have, alhamdulillah, very nice reputation. We have, mashallah, relationship with the police, local councils, with the local armies. They time to time come to visit Islamic Center. We want to set very nice and best example because we have very nice reputation. We are going to provide the facilities not only to our believers, our Muslim brothers and sisters, but also to the disbelievers, come to the masjid, visit the masjid, and we're going to provide, inshallah, in the future, different courses as well, just learn the English, and many other people, those who are coming from the Europe. So this will be big attraction for the believers and the disbelievers. Secondly, our main purpose to build the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to provide the facilities to the our coming generation, our youth. So our main target, our youth. Alhamdulillah, if our children are brought up with our social, moral, religious guidance, they will be very nice and good citizens of this country. So that's our main target. To achieve this goal, to achieve this alhamdulillah motto and our target and our center, the main thing, your donation. So please, during this lockdown, as you know, there is only one way to get the donation on the day of Friday and in the month of Ramadan. You know, last Ramadan we didn't get anything. So during this period before lockdown, we use to get some money. But still we are in need. We need your big support. We need more money to complete our project. Alhamdulillah, as you have seen, construction work, nearly you can say 90% has been completed, but still we have to pay, we have to start the second phase as well, second floor and other things as well. Inshallah, when you come back, you will be happy, you will see this is the new center. So my dear brothers, I hope inshallah Aziz, you will follow the rule and regulation, follow the rules where you're living, and enjoy the life at home. Stay with your children, enjoy the life at home, teach them, spend good time with them, and inshallah you will get safe reward. Our duty as a imam, as a management, to look after you, your life, to provide you facility where you are safe. So that's why we're taking this action to close the masjid. It's temporary period, inshallah. You will be happy, inshallah, this coronavirus will run away, inshallah, very soon. We will, inshallah, gather together, inshallah, Aziz. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala look after your families. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect you and your families. And keep in mind, the remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala day and night. Take the protection of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala through the remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you more health. And inshallah, you will come soon. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.